today we learned the Newton ring microscope working from made by Abron Export. You can see this product. It has a two motion. One is horizontal, another is you can adjust the angle here. This is the microscope. We have provided a paper with the square drawn. And first of all, check up that you can see the Newton ring here when the light is falling. You can see that this is the smallest size, and then you put it here. Watching this round should be almost in the center of the scale. Then focus the lines, and after that you can adjust the focusing by Newton ring, you can see, and slowly you can perform the experiment. Adjust this, bring it in the center and count 1, 2, 3, 4. This has to be adjusted in this 45 degree so that the maximum light falls and goes down, comes back by a Abron Export.